Today's verse with hope is taken from the book of Hebrews. Hebrews chapter 4 verse 15, and it reads, "This high priest of ours understands our weaknesses, for he faced all of the same testings we do, yet he did not sin." The Lord bless the reading and the doing of his word in Jesus' name. Amen.